The Kia Stinger Fastback will be a true Gran Turismo when it goes on sale later this year, following an extensive global development program. After intensive development work at the Nürburgring in Germany, the Stinger is now being subjected to a grueling winter test regime in Swedish Lapland. Here, just outside the Arctic Circle, temperatures can drop as low as minus 35 degrees Celsius. Kia engineers are spending 2 months here in Sweden honing the Stinger's dynamics in extreme low grip conditions. The aim is to ensure the Stinger is predictable and stable to drive in all conditions, while retaining the flair that enthusiastic drivers expect from a Gran Turismo. A skid pan and handling circuit are carved into the surface of a frozen lake and form the basis of much of the Stinger's testing. The Stinger will be available with a choice of rear wheel and all wheel drive when it goes on sale. Both configurations are being fine-tuned here in Sweden. The rear wheel drive Stinger will be available with an optional mechanical limited slip differential for maximum handling adjustability and driving fun. In icy low grip conditions, engineers are combining the inherent quality of a rear-wheel drive car with predictable handling in low traction conditions. The Stinger's all-wheel drive system offers more natural grip, so engineers are working to make it as agile and exciting to drive as possible. Much of the winter test program is based around fine-tuning the characteristics of the Stinger's electronic driver assistance technologies. Engineers are using this opportunity to make sure the Stinger's electronic stability control and torque vectoring systems offer the optimum level of support to drivers. The Kia Stinger goes on sale globally in the second half of 2017, and drivers can be assured that their new car will be a true Gran Turismo, predictable and fun to drive in all conditions.